What up, guys? It's V.
And it's Neek. It's Vlogmas Day 2. And we are about to head out. We're on our way out, as you can see. We're only going around the corner, though.
Yeah, we're about to head out. We're going to go to Dollar Tree to pick up some more items for the house as far as Christmas-wise. I'm really not sure, but I was looking in there, like, maybe the time that we were in there last week. We went in there last week.
Mm-hmm.
And I saw, like, some Christmas hats, some other stuff in there that we're going to pick up as well. As far as the decorations, I couldn't really put up the rest of the decorations because I don't have a hammer or anything like that. But I need something to, you know, to actually get the nail in so that way I can get them in the wall. Because these are very solid walls and can't get anything through them. So I'm going to go and try to find like a hammer or a mallet or something that I can, you know, bang the nails in so I can get the rest of these decorations up. All right, so we about to head out the door. Look at that. Look at that. It's a winter wonderland out here, guys. Look at this. We put the little names of happy holidays on the door. So yeah, this is what it looks like out here. It is actually snowing, and this is like crazy because I didn't even know it was going to snow. And so guys, we're about to, you know, head to the store. Get some more stuff.
Right, gotta put some safety on.
I wasn't even trying to come out here. But either way, I gotta come out here anyway. Because I gotta get what I need.
But guys, it's freezing right now. And we're just gonna see you guys when we get to the store. So we'll be back, okay?
What's up, y'all? We back.
It's cold. We back, though. We in Dollar Tree.
Yeah, we in Dollar Tree trying to get some more stuff.
Yeah, I know
stuff.
We about to get some more stuff. Exactly.
We looking at candy right now. We know darn well we don't need to be in the candy aisle.
Look at this. $100.
Oh, it's
chocolate. $100. I want to get some candy canes and put them on the tree.
Yeah, we can do that.
Those ain't even the ones. These are just sticks. Sticks. Just sticks.
Those are good too.
I don't know. I see a bunch of stuff I want to get though.
Look at all this stuff. What I should get? What I should get? I don't know.
Oh, look at what those ones are.
I don't know. What should I get, guys? I see a lot of stuff that I can
get. Oh, you want to put this on the door? Everything else is blue. It's a little, it's a doorknob thing. You like, okay. Doorknob hanger.
Yeah, doorknob. You want any more of this?
They got some more window sticker things.
Get some of this?
Yes, yes, baby. Oh, look at these ones. You like these ones. Something sure gonna hang it on the wall. I like this stuff over here. Oh, they got the garland. They got that one and they got the regular ones, babe.
LA, can you come up the ring, please?
Yeah. What is those Christmas trees for? I've always seen them.
Decor.
Say it again, babe. What is it?
Decor. Okay, what kind of garland do you want?
We can get the silver one. Oh, okay. I was about to say you can't reach that one up there.
Oh,
she get mad when I say she can't reach something. You gonna get some red, babe?
Yeah.
I guess it makes sense.
Yeah, it does.
Nah, people be looking at us like we're weird, but we don't care.
Yeah, well, we don't care, okay?
Okay.
Okay, now, okay, I got this, as you can see here, got that. It's like garland, yeah, I got some garland. I got like, I don't know, I probably put them around the windows, on top of the windows, roll them around. I don't know. I'm going down the aisles. I'm looking for something like a mallet, something that I can push the nails in. And I know I've seen it in here too.
I'm at the wrong aisle. I thought that other aisle was the one with the nails and stuff, but apparently not.
Okay, I found one of these.
Oh, that's what you're talking about.
Yeah. Ooh. Something I can push the nails in. But in the meantime, I'm going to try to find something else just in case that don't work.
So they got net. Oh, no, you said push those things in, yeah. I wonder if Dollar Tree sell glue guns. That's what I've been thinking of. But I don't think so.
So I'm looking for some more, like, some more of those push pins. Oh, I just went past them.
And I'm just looking around. We're in the school aisle. Oh, they probably ain't got the ones that we... Hold up. Those ones aren't bad. They got clear ones, though. Right there. Clear.
Yeah, those gonna break.
You think so?
I'm gonna go through all of those.
Oh, but no.
But I'm gonna try these right here. I'm gonna try these. These are a little colorful. These are like... We just got these. Where are they at? They're another push pins. I don't think they're here.
Those were the ones with the hook. Yeah, those
are the ones with the hook.
He got those at a different Dollar Tree.
Yeah. So I'm going to try these. See if these work. I'm going to try to use this to get them in the wall so I can hang the rest of the stuff up. And we'll do it that way.
She always want to go back to the Christmas stuff. That means she about to rack up on some stuff. And then some.
Definitely gotta get a Christmas hat.
Oh, two of them. I forgot all about those. Can't forget about the Christmas hat.
Matter of fact, I seen some over here too. Apparently better than this one.
Look at all this stuff. They got a Santa scarf. Scarfe. Oh, no. I thought it said Scarfe, but it don't.
Oh, Lord.
Another nice stuff. But guys, we're going to see you guys. We're going to get some more stuff, and we're going to see y'all when we get back to the house. So we can... Look at you. No, but we're going to see y'all when we get back to the house. We're just going to get some more stuff. All right, y'all.
Yeah, see you guys when we get out of this store. Welcome back. We're back at home, finally.
You ain't even get on cozy. Never mind.
I didn't get my coat off.
I couldn't get it out.
Yeah, but we're back. You know, we finally got some more stuff, you know. Gonna take my coat off.
Yes, yes. Well, while she do that, let me go through this stir. See what we got. Let's see what we got here. Let me move my other food.
Whoa.
Let me look at that. Oh, the ears, the heads all twisted around. My elf hat. See if I can put it on.
It goes the other way. The ears supposed to be going on the side.
Where are they going?
On the front.
Oh my goodness.
You're not even holding the camera right.
I am.
No, you're not.
I'm trying to do it at the same time.
No, you're not.
Do I got two ears on here?
Yes. They're supposed to go on the side. You got them in front. You don't wear your... Do you wear your real ears on your forehead? That's what I thought.
Am I doing it right? You know what?
Just quit while you're ahead.
Look, I'm gonna hang this up right now. Our little doorknob, I was about to say ringer. It's a doorknob hanger. It's cute, it matches our tree.
Where you about to put that?
Right. Look. Here.
Yeah, of course.
Right where it goes. That's so cute. We got our garland, we got different kinds. We got the silver one, we got the red and silver, I'm gonna say red and white. We got our one with the snow money.
Mm-hmm.
They got her Santa, her regular Santa hat. See if I can do this one. And she got her, doing it right this time, her reindeer hat.
Shame.
And we got this nice little, what's wrong with it? This nice little candy cane with the ribbon. It's too cute. Wherever, we're just gonna find a place to put it.
Yeah, we still got more stuff to hang up, guys.
Oh.
Still got more stuff to hang up. And, you know, why don't we get started hanging some more stuff up then?
These are also
You know, I gotta get the shades.
These are
the
cool.
Christmas shades.
Swagging on them.
We had to get those.
I like those.
Swag it out. Christmas.
What else did we get? Oh, and our little guy. He might not be the perfect elf, but he's our elf.
Okay,
one
thing about this elf. Okay, now, I had this little idea that... okay, she has a 6-year-old daughter. So, as far as, like, our Vlogmas videos, even though this is day 2, we're going to start from now, from, I'll say, day 3 until the rest of Vlogmas. Every video before our video, we're going to have him, like, somewhere in the house with a note attached to him. And we're going to read it. And we're going to hide it. We're going to put him in different spots in the house. Whether if it be in the bathroom, whether if it be in the kitchen. He could be in the tree. He could be sitting on the sofa. Anywhere in the house
stacking.
And have a note. So, anytime before we even get into the video, we're going to make sure we, you know, read the note. Anybody's going to write it, either me or her. And we're just going to post him somewhere and just read it before every video. So you'll see him throughout the rest of the Vlogmas.
Yes,
that's what
awesome.
We're going to do with him.
Okay, now I'm about to open these and get it started. Take a few of these. We got the other pins right there too, just in case. See where we're going to hang these. Because you know, you like stuff specific. Oh my goodness.
Yeah, I'm sorry guys, we haven't been all up in the camera with Christmas gear on. But
well, we will be.
Hurry up.
Oh, I'm gonna say something. You know what? I'm gonna bring some over here now.
Hey, you know, got the YouTube and all that stuff, you know. Hurry and put them decorations up.
That sucks. You know, I'm slow.
Don't put one right there.
Huh?
Spread it out, babe.
Babe, I am. You got to make sure we can see them. I don't want to put them too low.
Yeah, babe, but what about this wall over here?
We're going to put them all over here.
Why?
Why would you put them over there?
Ain't
nothing over there to worry about.
Exactly. Duh.
Fine.
Alright, you want to put them all the way over there? You going to put some over here too?
Yeah, I could. Let me step it in the bag.
If I was you, I'd put the garland around the little thing right there.
I got...
Well, that was my idea, so I don't know what you're talking about.
I got this.
No, you don't.
I am a decorator, okay?
Shh.
Oh, okay.
No.
Okay, well, I'll come over to this way then, since this is where you want it.
All right.
Put these over here then.
You can reach. Put it up higher.
What do you want me to put it up here?
Yeah.
Over there? Okay. I'll put like 2 over there.
Come on, reach out and touch.
There we go.
Reach out and touch somebody's hand.
I want to put those two together. I guess I can put the snowman. Or maybe, no, you know what I'm going to do? someone's in the spirit.
Yes, I'm definitely in the spirit. Why would you put both of them over there?
Let me do it.
That truck is going somewhere. I don't know, but it's going somewhere.
And yeah, backwards.
Reach out and touch.
It got too many gifts in it. Oh, it's only a tree. I thought it had gifts. That's just a Christmas tree. I like decorating.
No, you don't. You don't decorate nothing.
Yeah, I do.
That is a lie. You said that you decorate every year. The lie detector shows that was a lie.
Whatever.
See, guys, this is why I need to decorate. I am the decorer.
The decorer. Okay, Dora. Dora the decorer.
Your name is Dora. But I am the decorer. I do all the decorating. I did the living room, matter of fact. Yeah, I'm sure you guys remember how the living room looked last time. But this is how the living room look right now.
It's looking like something. Where you want me?
See, last time I had that couch right here. Then I had this couch, probably like a little straight. Then I decided that I was going to rearrange the living room so I have more space for our tree. Does that make any sense? Here she go, putting stuff up everywhere.
I don't think I should do that.
Do what? Good God, man.
Goodness. This one needs a thing.
Where'd
the string go to it?
Then
this one didn't have one.
Where'd
that other one? I just had it all. Right here.
Here, hold this camera.
This camera. Gotcha, baby. Oh, she's gonna make that thing work. I tried that.
Knock the freaking thing out.
We can just use like a piece of thread and tie it and hang it from there. Just wait on it though. Things up. I wanted to put them together. This looks cute.
Okay, put that one on.
Here, take this.
Okay, she's gonna do the rest of the decorations. I tried to put this tree up on the, you know, the wall.
I'm gonna end up taking it
as
down
far as the core, you know. But it just won't work. But it's gonna hang there for now, as you can see. It's gonna hang there for now. For now. Now she's putting a little candy cane up.
Yeah, you see it. It's cute.
Okay, I'm about to do some decor.
Oh, your turn, look. She getting jealous, y'all, because I did that. I'm definitely going to get a string for this one, though. I did those. Put them up.
Yeah, basically, we're just decorating the rest of this place. We got more stuff to get as well. We still haven't even got any wrapping paper yet.
That's a vlog somewhere within these days. Dang, bae. Oh, look at her trying to get creative. I love Christmas time. It's the best. Need some help there? Let me help you though, because I don't want it to fall.
Shall I click the
You got it. We just gotta straighten it out.
Yeah.
It's gonna be like that. That's cute. Here, hold this right quick. Let me. Okay.
Yeah, Decora. All
right.
Me.
My turn.
Decor.
Look, my turn.
My middle name is Decor.
It probably is.
No, it's not. I'm just kidding. Figure of speech.
Hopefully it stays. I'm thinking about putting
them
right here,
babe.
You got some tape?
Yeah, I got some tape.
I could just use a piece of tape and tape it and let it stay up there. I just gotta use this whole piece. Oh, my tape bent.
Yeah, hold on.
It's gonna be nice. Gonna put it up here. Droop it. I'm gonna go get a mistletoe. What was she doing?
You used all those hooks in that pack?
Mm-hmm. That one hook, I gotta get it off, though.
Well, you better.
Perfect. This looks kinda good.
Okay, next.
Got this other garlic.
This one.
We can put this one.
All right. Do this little door right here, and
yeah, I just don't want to.
I want you guys to be ready for day three.
Yes.
Fine, man.
Sure.
Yeah.
It don't look bad. Anyway.
Yeah, we did the little door, you know.
That does look good. Okay, babe.
Did a little door. But guys. Hope you loving this journey so far.
Yes, yes.
Especially as things are coming along in here.
We ain't done.
You know. Yeah, her. She not done, but I am.
I'm gonna get some. No, we ain't doing this. I'm gonna go get some more stuff. I didn't even get to find the blue bulbs. So when I go back to that store, Big Lots, I just know they gonna have them blue bulbs, and I'm getting them. I'm getting them.
Okay.
Getting them.
Glad you guys are enjoying us.
Yes.
We're very, very excited for Vlogmas, and we're definitely going to continue to give you guys more videos the rest of this month. 25 days of videos from NV Mafia. Don't forget to like, subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to press that notification bell.
Ding!
All right, guys. See y'all guys in day three. Peace, guys.